It's a Street Fighter 6 open beta. Prior experience, we don't even need this. We don't need no damn tutorial. Battle Hub. Let's see what this going. We got goings on.
Well, it looks like we meet again.
The fuck?
Your vibe, is it?
I don't like the way this dude looking at me up and down.
Got it. Not in a bad way, of course. In an amazing way. So, this is where I'd usually say you can go wherever and do whatever, but...
Yeah, you know you're a dude, right?
I'm sure you're going to have a lot of questions. This is your first time.
Why do you look like Chris Tucker from Fifth Element?
Eternity's got you. Try accessing the various points around here, and I'll come give you a quick rundown. Now, go explore and have some fun!
I need you to remember that you got a pair of nuts. Anyway, let's see what we got. I need to see some ridiculous creations because I know they're going to be around here. Look, somebody had to pick a Master Roshi. Battle centers. Let's make sure we get this right. Ring matches. Right now, let's do some casuals. Confirm that. Right now, let's do PC only. Damn guy. Going with Kimberly. Kick and I don't know what's triple punch. Light punch, light kick. Maybe light punch, light kick. Assume that's the grab. Okay, that's a grab. I don't think I need to do triple punch or anything. I think we're good on that note. For certain characters, I might need to do that. But I think I should be good. Too. sounds kind of strange. Street Fighter 5 fan. Never that. Streaming, the wrong people might come around me. Kimberly is definitely the character. Stage settings. Let's keep it, let's keep it in the macho ring. Gotta go with the perk. Comment. It was gold player skill. Candle matches, avatar pose, fist pump. I like the avatar battle, we're gonna rock with that. Go. I'm gonna set myself up in one of these cabinets. All right, let's see what we run into. You know what, first, I actually want to take a look around this. Battlehood. It wouldn't be a bad idea. What the hell is this? Liger uppercut. We got on big boxing gloves. Nobody there. Oh, this is final fight? Was it standard to play? Oh, you lying. They got the original final fight on here. That's the only game they got. Let's fight on all the cabinets. That mean they eventually gonna bring somebody from Final Fight in there. Well, these extreme battles, now I'll pass on these. Let's see what this upstairs got. Is it DJ? Yeah, stop the music. You've done enough. First match of the day.
Here comes a new challenger.
Let's see what we're working with. Jump, I know you're gonna jump. This ain't five, and I'm happy to say that. They bullshitting me, come on. Oh, come on. I didn't use her cans or anything. I didn't use her cans or nothing. Fight. bullshitting me. Come on. Break hands or nothing. No Tatsu? No fucking Tatsu? Come on, where my Tatsu at? Thing down, but damn. Trying to do that. Got him. That was trash. I'm not registering in my head that I have spray cans that I can throw and trap her with. I just blocked the other side. Bullshit move. They bullshit me. But then again, I don't know the button, so I don't really care. Practice, I can't even remember the fucking combinations. I'm not using my rage drives or none of that shit. Again, no damn Tatsu. And of course, my button's messed up. Even in that situation, I should have been able to counter. I gotta find somewhere to practice, bro, because this ain't it. You just download it. You just download it.